Yeah, the camera got caught up with the vacuum, slipped up, but I'm back on. All right, now since we sanded it with the 80, now I go over it again just to make it smoother with some 120 finger action. See that 120. You know, just to make it get those deep scratches out. And then we gotta clean it off. This metal stuff off. You know, this thing broke on me. That bottled up. Clean it off with a little cleaner. Brake cleaner. That's just to get the rest of that metal from up that's in there out of there. Then hit it with a little bit of the fine line deal with it. Oh, there it is. Hit it with a little bit of grease. Yeah, see that? Yeah. Try to make sure, you know, it's well greased. Okay, that's well greased. All the metal shavings is gone. So wipe off this excess. See, as you can see, good professional looking job. I don't know if you can see that. Let me bring it up closer. See that? Yeah, there it is. Yep. And then now watch. Now we're gonna go make it fit. Now watch how it sits. This is all you gotta do. Your lifters, you got the same problem. You got the same problem. This is all you got to do. Shave them down. And I got this idea from a machine shop. Person. I'm gonna dismount the camera. Take the camera over where it was. Right, let's see. Now, as you can see, clearance. You see that? Situation has been solved. Let me put some light on that. Put some light on it.